Adityanarayan opened up about his and wife Sweta Agarwal's first Valentine's Day after marriage. The son of one of the most celebrated singers of all time, Adityanarayan. Adityanarayan is one lucky singer come actor who had gotten married to the one he had loved. Aditya, who was previously linked with many actresses and singers, had tied the knot with his Shapit co-star Sweta Agarwal on December 1, 2020 and had reinstated our faith in true love. The couple had joined the club of celebrities, so had gotten married amid the scare of COVID-19 pandemic. On February 12, 2021, Indian Idol Talks host Adityanarayan took to his Instagram stories and started a Q&A session with his fans after a long time, and was bombarded instantly with lots of questions about his upcoming projects and personal life. However, some questions caught our eyes. One of them was related to Aditya and Sweta's plan for their first Valentine's Day as a married couple, to which the handsome hunk revealed that his wife planned a big surprise for February 14. When a user asked him, "How is your married life?" Aditya replied, "Great, Sweta has a surprise planned for our first Valentine's Day tomorrow, and I am super excited." Another user asked, "Who is your first crush?" And Aditya hilariously replied, "Britney Spears and a girl in my class called Ritika, 7th grade. The last but the cutest one was when a fan asked, "What Sweta called you?" And the doting hubby said, "Puppy" in his answer. A few minutes ago, Aditya also shared an adorable kissing picture with his wife and wished his fans Happy Kiss Day. Along with the picture, Aditya wrote, "Happy Kiss Day, life is short. Find someone to love, our fair old kiss, do our kiss law," in the caption.